here we got some white shoes that we got from Walmart, and these were on clearance. So we're gonna use these white shoes to make them look galaxy. And what we're gonna use is these paints. We've had these paints for a long time, just for this year. So we didn't pay for these. We still have this brush. We didn't get anything new except for the shoes. And what we're gonna use this tape for is we're gonna make sure we don't get paint on this, so we're gonna wrap that up in tape. Here's what we're gonna use to mix the paints. So let's get started. All right, now we have all the parts that we don't wanna paint covered in duct tape. And if your shoes aren't already stuffed with paper, make sure you stuff it with whatever paper you have. Let's start painting. So what we wanna do is actually mix some of these colors to make some galaxy colors.
Take off the tape, we're gonna put the shoelaces back on, and I'll show you what it looks on my feet. On the spot, just dab it off.